Good afternoon, everyone. Thanks for joining us today. We'll go ahead and get started with our hello song.
Hail, hail, the gang's all here. What the heck do we care? What the heck do we care? Hail, hail, the gang's all here. What the heck do we care now? Hail, hail, the gang's all here. What the heck do we care? What the heck do we care? Hail, hail, the gang's all here. What the heck do we care now? If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked baked a cake. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. How you do? How you do? How you do? Had you dropped me a letter, I'd have hired a man, the grandest man in the land. Had you dropped me a letter, I'd have hired a man, spread the welcome out for you. Now I don't know where you came from, 'cause I don't know where you've been. But it really doesn't matter, grab a chair and fill your platter and dig, dig, dig right in. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. Baked a cake, if I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. How you do, 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 how you do.
All right, so today I expect lots of singing and lots of participation on your end, even though I can't hear you or interact with you. But today we are going to do some trivia, and it's all about the Beatles. So I know that Beatles are kind of like Elvis, and either you love him or you don't. But the Beatles are very popular, and a lot of their songs were very popular. So I think that everyone can participate, even if you don't know a ton about the Beatles. So without further ado, we will start with number one. Who played the drums on Back in the USSR on the Beatles' The White Album? You would think it'd be Ringo, but it wasn't Ringo. It was Paul. Ringo had briefly left the group during the recording of the White Album, leaving Paul to handle the sticks on this one. All right, we are going to start with, Here Comes the Sun. All right. Amen. Here comes the sun. Isn't it always nice when the sun's out? It just Ooh, it helps so much. Though it's going to be pretty hot for the rest of the, you know, the summer. But, you know, it's better than snow and ice. So, according to one of the Beatles song titles, what is all you need? I'm sure you can all answer this one. Love. All You Need Is Love was recorded in 1967 and first performed on an international broadcast in which the producers visited several studios in various countries. The refrain is quite clear. All you need is love. Love is all you need. The lyrics were written by John Lennon with collaboration of Paul McCartney. The music starts with the first notes of the French national hymn, La, I don't speak French, so I apologize. Marseillaise? I don't think that's right at all. And in the ending fade out, one can recognize In the Mood by Glenn Miller, the English traditional Greensleeves, and composition by Bach. The Beatles had a little help from their friends for the broadcast. Several famous musicians filled in the backing vocals. Guest artists including Mick Jagger and Keith Richards from the Rolling Stones, Eric Clapton, Keith Moon from The Who, and Marianne Faithfull. While the red herrings are all important, the Beatles were never recorded a song titled All You Need Is Luck, Family, or Help. All right. All You Need Is Love. This is one of my favorite parts in the movie Love, Actually. This song is in that scene. If you haven't seen Love, Actually, it's a romantic comedy. It's lighthearted, but it's pretty sweet. There's nothing you can do that can't be done. Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. There's nothing you can make that can't be made. No one you can save that can't be saved. Nothing you can do, but you can learn how to be you. It's easy. Here we go, ready? All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need. Nothing you can see that isn't shown. Know where you can be that isn't where you're meant to be. It's easy. Here we go. All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need. True. All right, number three. Three of the Beatles had brown eyes. Who was the blue-eyed boy? Ringo. Paul's eyes were said to change from hazel to green at times. And also, just for the record. John was particularly short-sighted. Number four, Come Together, is the opening track of the Beatles album Abbey Road. Who sings lead? John. Come Together was written and sung by John Lennon. The song was released as a single in October 1969. John played the rhythm guitar, George lead guitar, bass was played by Paul, and Ringo played the drums. All right. These are getting a little more specific now. So, two of the Beatles fall over during the opening credits of the movie A Hard Day's Night. Can you name who they were? George and Ringo. I guess he had a 50-50 shot there, kind of, right? Okay, let's do A Hard Day's Night. I think I have that one. There we go. This was actually one of the first songs that I learned in college when I was learning the guitar. It was one of the first songs that I had to learn. Okay. It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do make me feel alright. You know I work all day to get you money to buy your things, and it's worth it just to hear you say you're gonna give me everything. So why on earth should I moan? 'Cause when I get you alone, you know I feel okay. When I'm home, everything seems to be right. When I'm home, feeling you holding me tight, yeah. It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel all right. So why on earth should I moan? 'Cause when I get you alone, you know I feel okay. When I'm home, everything seems to be right. When I'm home, feeling you holding me tight, tight. It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I feel alright. Yeah, I feel alright. And I think that was one of the first songs that I had to learn, because it was, we took guitar lessons in twos and pairs, and it was my partner's parents' favorite song. So it was, her name was Allison. She was a peer. Her parents' favorite song was that song. So I think that's why we had to learn it first, because she wanted to learn it for them. So I guess it was for a good reason. Okay, in 1962, the Beatles released their first single, Love Me Do. It was a number one hit in the USA, but what was its highest position in their native UK during its original chart run? It's not number one, that's for sure. 17. Love Me Do from the album Please Please Me only made it to number 17 in the UK in 1962. In 1982, the single was re-promoted and made it to number 4. Although released in 1962, it didn't actually top the U.S. Billboard chart until 1964. All right, number 7. I was born and raised in Liverpool. I was inducted into the Songwriters Hall of Fame in 1987 and into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 1994. I was born in 1940, and my mother's name is Julia. Which Beatle am I? John Lennon. My first band was entitled The Quarrymen, and this eventually turned into The Beatles in 1960. I was married to Yoko Ono and changed my name to John Ono Lennon after my marriage to Yoko in 1969. This is kind of cool. Which two solo Beatles collaborated with Frank Zappa? John and Ringo. Ringo appeared in the film 200 Motels with Zappa, and John and Yoko appeared in the Fillmore East in concert with him. And here's something I did not know. Which Beatles' first name is really James? Paul. Paul's full name is James Paul McCartney, named after his paternal grandfather and his father. All right, we'll sing some more. We'll slow it down a little bit. Let It Be. Find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, oh let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, oh let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, oh let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. To the sound of music, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, oh let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, yeah, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. What non-Beatle contributed lyrics to the song Yellow Submarine? Donovan liked. He contributed to the line, sky of blue and sea of green. John Lennon also claimed to have helped with the lyrics. I think I have Yellow Submarine too. Let's do that one. It's kind of a silly one. Okay. Born, lived a man who sailed to sea, and he told us of his life in the land of submarines. So we sailed up to the sun till we found the sea of green, and we lived beneath the waves in a yellow submarine. We are living the yellow submarine, yellow submarine, yellow submarine. We are living the yellow submarine, yellow submarine, yellow submarine. And our friends are all aboard. Many more of them live next door. And the band begins to play. Da 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 da. We are living in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, yellow submarine. We are living in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. As we live a life of ease, every one of us is all we need. Sky of blue or sea of green, in our yellow submarine. 'Cause we all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. So, funny story about that one for me. I have mentioned before, I'm the youngest of six kids, and one of my brothers used to sing that all the time. And I thought for the longest time that he just made it up, because he only sang the Yellow Submarine part, the like chorus. And then I was in college when I found out it was a Beatles song. Yes. Okay. All right. In the song, Oh Bloody, Oh Blada, what is the name of Desmond's girlfriend? Molly. Molly is the singer in a band. The song begins with Desmond has his barrow in the marketplace. Molly is a singer in the band. The song was released in 1968 as one of the tracks on the White Album. It was released as a single in many countries, but not in the UK or US. What is the first album the Beatles released? Please, Please Me. It's the debut album by the English rock band The Beatles. Of the album's 14 songs, 8 were written by Lennon and McCartney. All right. In the album with The Beatles, one song had a person's name in the title. What song was it? Roll Over Beethoven. In November of 1963, the Beatles released their second studio album, With the Beatles. Track number 8 has a person's name and title, Roll Over Beethoven. It was originally by Chuck Berry, but the Beatles did a cover with George Harrison on lead vocals. In November of 1994, a compilation album called Live at the BBC was released. It included songs played live at the BBC from 1963 to 1965, and Roll Over Beethoven was track number 40. All right, how about In My Life? There are places I'll remember
have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, some remain. All these places had their moments. With lovers and friends, I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all. Out of all these friends and lovers, there is no one who compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. In my life, I love you more.
One of my favorites. All right, we'll wrap it up here pretty soon. Number 19, the Beatles, beginning as the Quarrymen, and played mostly what kind of music? Skiffle music. Skiffle bands usually used homemade or improvised instruments. Interesting. Stuart Sutcliffe was the Beatles' original bassist. Then, when they were on tour in Germany, Stu fell in love and quit. A few years later, he died. How did he die? Oh my gosh, she had a brain aneurysm. I didn't even know there was a different bassist. I'm learning so much. So before he died, Pete was kicked out of the band, so the Beatles were without a drummer or a bassist. Then Paul went to bass, and when Stu died in 1962, the Beatles recruited Ringo to play the drums. Well, all right, during a rehearsal for Sexy Sadie, John came up with a song and recorded it once in the studio. What was it called? Brian Epstein Blues. On July 19th, there was a recording session for Sexy Sadie. In the middle of the session, John came up with a tribute to Brian Epstein with a song called The Brian Epstein Blues. All right, we'll do one more today and we'll call it a day. Let's see. Let's do How About With a Little Help from My Friends. What would you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. What do I do when my love is away? Does it worry you to be alone? How do I feel by the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? No, I get by with a little help. Get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to
Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Would you believe in a love at first sight? Yes, I'm certain it happens all the time. What do you see when you turn out the light? I can't tell you, but I know that it's mine. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. I need your help because this is so low. Do you need anybody? Need somebody to love? Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Ooh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends.
As always, thanks for joining us. I hope you're well, and I hope you learned something about the Beatles or at least had fun singing. So I'll see you next time. Have a great afternoon, everyone. Bye.